In this video, we're going to install, open, subscribe, configure, and enable drive download. To begin, navigate to the Google Play Store, search for drive download. Once you've found it, just click the install button and it will install from the Google Play Store. Once drive download is installed, you can open it also directly from the Play Store. Simply tap the open button. When the app launches, allow all of the permission requests. Now that you've installed and opened the app, what you want to do is subscribe. So just swipe down until you see the subscribe button, tap it, and follow the standard Google Play Store subscribe process. After subscribing to Drive Download, it's time to configure it. Configuring is basically a couple of steps. First, let's choose the local folder on our device where we want files to be downloaded from the cloud to. It's important that this folder be empty. In this case, I'm going to create a new folder. If you're choosing an existing folder, make sure it's empty. So I'm going to just choose my device here, and from the menu in the top right-hand corner, I'm going to choose New Folder. I'm going to name my folder Drive Download. You can use any name that you'd like for your folder. Once you create your folder, you're going to have to select it. So right here, I just tap Select, and then I tap Cloud, and I'm going to select Google Drive. I'm going to connect my Google Drive to an account that I use for my gym. Because this is the very first time, I have to give Google permission to use this account. One of the side effects of doing this is that after giving Google permission, it's actually going to fail to connect, and you're going to have to connect a second time. If you've connected to your drive before, you won't have this problem where it fails. Just sign out and sign back in, and you'll be connected. Once you connect to your drive, you need to navigate into the folder that you want to download. In this case, I'm going to use Current Schedule, and then tap Choose. And as you can see, now I've selected the remote drive. The next step is simply to enable download and delete. Just swipe down to where you see the enable download and delete switch and slide it to the right. Allow the app to run in the background for best performance. And now I'm just going to swipe down and you'll see the process of downloading beginning. This takes a while, so I'll just quickly fast forward through to the end. And the very last message you will see here is one indicating that the download process has indeed successfully completed. And that's all you need to do to configure and use Drive Download.